Mystic Wolf, and today we're gonna play Christmas Cartoon Fighting 3D. I'll try and leave a link in the description, but I cannot promise that. So yeah, this is my first time playing this game, but I have seen a video on it, so seems like these have different characters. My battery is low, so hopefully it does not go off. Oh, okay. So we choose who we want to go against. And this is a really, like, cool fighting game. If you know what I'm talking about, you have all these moves. And, yeah, it's really cool. Even though it's not, like, a PC-looking game, it works properly. I don't think there are ads. Like, this whole game does look like it has ads, but it looks great actually. Like, graphics aren't too bad. Not sure why it won't work. Oh, there we go. Right, so you have these buttons and help bars. Right, so I beat him already a little bit. The fight is really intense. Oh, every time you hit I'm gonna die so badly. Oh man, I lost. I didn't know what was the powerless move. And I'm not sure whether they're like real play. Ooh. I played a game like this called can't remember what it was called, but it was literally the same controls. I'm not sure whether they like copied each other or something. Wait, did I win? Yes, I won! And I hardly lost any damage. I really like the move. Like, it's so smooth. Like, look how smooth it is. Oh, this is so fun. And the reason I'm playing this is because I just wanted to play a Christmas game. So I searched it up on YouTube, and one of the videos was this, and I thought I'll give it a go, and it seems pretty fun. Like, you have to just spam all the attack buttons, X, Y, and B, and A. But yeah, other than that, that's really fun. Like, you just have to start jumping around. Oh, there's the ads. Yep. We're gonna have to watch through this, guys. I'm really sorry. Android games, oh boy. This is really not good. Anyway guys, I'm back and the game is loading again. I'm really sorry about the ad. Can't do anything about it. This was the only Christmas game on the videos. So yeah, let's go. I'm not sure what I clicked. Is it story mode? Yeah, I think, oh yeah, it was story mode. Oh no, it wasn't, but Dima. But the ads really suck. It's so bad. So, I beat him. I'm gonna beat Snowman now. If you're wondering what happened to the ad, is probably edited out. Oh boy, this Snowman looks so strong. Ooh, but I got him down to some. A is kick, if you're wondering. Y is punch. B is like a long kick. X. It's blocked, alright. I did counter or block it. I'm just spamming it. The kick seemed really powerful. And by the way, the Snowman looks so, like, funny. Like, weird, actually, not funny. And I really like the elf. Oh, how did I get... No! Look at the health bars! That was so lucky. I wasn't concentrating. Oh, boy. I don't feel very comfortable. I have to do more jumping. Yeah, like that. Come on, get him out. Come on. Oh, man. I'm going to go. Dodge. This is sort of I don't like this game. It's so like, look at that. Oh, yes. I love it when they go down. Yes, guys, we beat him. Hopefully there's no round two. Please. Oh, fine. Oh, seriously. Oh, I have full health. But this is gonna be tough. So, let's get. Don't you dare hurt me. I wish I could get like a weapon. Like a candy cane or something. That would be really OP. I need to do this. I need to do a jump attack. Oh no, I'm so scared. Jump! Yes! Right, one more kick. Come on, yes, guys. We did it with literally one HP. You guys are really powerful. Oh, no. Do you have what it takes to become a monster legend? Look at the ads.